Aloha, I'm Alexandra Hessen, and I'm the founder of PONO YOGA. PONO YOGA offers free yoga sessions to all of the North Shore residents of Oahu. If you're not in Hawaii, this doesn't mean that this isn't for you. Because of everything that's going on with COVID-19, I'd like to offer free yoga classes for your household. This could be your kids, your husband, your friends, anybody you want to share with, please do. I started my yoga training about 10 years ago, and it just started with the simple app in my living room. And then slowly it graduated from the app over to yoga studios, beach yoga classes, and then eventually I started doing Bikram yoga, and that was really fun in Grapevine, Texas. There's a Bikram yoga studio called BYNT that my friend Chelsea's mom owns, and I had the best time learning how to be a yogi there. After that, I decided, you know what, this path has definitely helped me in so many ways, and I'd like to share that with people. So I then went to a school out in Dallas, Texas, and did my yoga teacher training there. That was 200 hours of work, 200 hours of study, and learning about the foundation of yoga and how to teach it to other people safely. And ever since then, I've always made it my mission to teach yoga and always be free. The reason why I always decided to teach yoga for free was because if you think about where yoga comes from and the founders of yoga and the people who originally taught it, I don't think they ever charged their students. And for that reason, I'd like for it to keep its original purpose, and that is spreading spirituality, spreading health and well-being. I also really want the community to just come together in a healthy place without alcohol, without drugs, without any other purpose other than coming together and finding ourselves on our mats, practicing slow movements, deep breaths, and mind control. When we come together on our yoga mats, so much happens. We get to really tune into our body and do a 32-point check system, kind of how they do whenever they have someone do an oil change on your car. They check all the different hoses and wires and make sure everything is perfect so that you can drive without any issues. Yoga is similar, but it's for your body. And so what you do is you lay on your mat, you practice deep breathing, you close your eyes, and you tune into your body and see how you're feeling in that moment. Now, right now, with everything that's going on, I know that everybody is experiencing a lot of stress and a lot of uncertainty, and so yoga is a really great way to wind down, to collect our thoughts, collect our spirits, and bring everything back to where we want it to be. And that is a place of love, that is a place of peace, and that is a place where we can actually contribute to our families, contribute to our friends, and be there for one another through this tough time. For any of you that aren't aware, Hawaii is now under a full quarantine. Everybody has to stay at home and stay inside until the end of April. And so what this does for us as a community is it takes us away from the things that we love. We love going to go surf, we love going on hikes, we love seeing waterfalls and seeing all kinds of beautiful things on our beautiful island. And right now everybody's kind of stuck inside and maybe getting a little stir crazy, so I'd like to offer my yoga classes for you and your family to enjoy. Thank you for joining me. For those of you who have never done yoga before, I'd like to encourage you to try. It's something that will definitely bring you lots more release in your tension, especially at a time like this when we're all struggling to figure out our finances and figure out our school situations, our work situations, or lack of work situations. This is a great way to just step away from all of the woosah and just get a little bit of me time. And you don't have to have a yoga mat. There's no wrong or right way to do yoga. Of course, the mat is going to help you with your grip and where you're putting your feet and your hands so that you're not sliding around. But you can also get that on tile floors. Grass is really good for that if you just want to practice outside. You don't mind getting a little bit of dirt on your hands. Really, there's a lot of different ways you can practice, and I'd like to invite you to practice with me.